All right, ladies and gentlemen, on today's episode of American Truck Simulator, we're going to try to get a reefer trailer. What we're going to get is this one right here. Go with our truck. Let's go with our skin. And it's a reefer unit. It's $132,000. Damn, that's a lot of money. It's got to put rims, lights on, and everything. So we're going to need about $140,000. Should do it. We got 93,000. We probably won't get it done this episode, but that's what we're gonna work towards anyway. We could find this load. I'm not even too sure where we're at, to tell you the truth. Like we are down here in Texaco, or not Texaco, but Texas, Mexico border. I guess El Paso would probably be the closest one. There, we'll put it to price to distance. $16, that is $8. 6 hours to pick it up. There we go, that's all we'll take. Cars to Albuquerque.
Ready to roll.
Okay. I believe it picks up here at this place. Yeah, it looks like it. Figure out how to get out of here. Okay, freight market.
Let's do
4,000 pounds. And I gotta adjust the mirrors again. Little bit more.
Drive safe.
Then we'll work on customizing this truck because I didn't really do any customization to it. 55.
Go straight on. Straight on.
I'm getting out of the lanes. Do it now while I can.
Straight on. Keep left and then turn left.
Keep left, turn left.
Turn left.
We got plenty of fuel, yeah. We're good to go. This thing's. That's 4.8. Button resets it. There it is. Definitely don't want to hit that button. It's like drunken mode.
Straight on.
Anybody remember what engine I put in this thing? It was about like a CU-15. Did that or a Detroit? What the hell? Stop. ATS bank, we're gonna have to take out a damn loan. No, we can't because we already took out a loan. Much we owe on the loan, I don't remember what it was. Look here real fast. $100,000. Maybe we should repay the loan before we get a trailer. That'd be the right thing to do, I think. I don't think a trailer is going to really benefit us that much. It's just something nice to have that goes with the trucks, you know what I mean?
Right. and then turn right. Turn right. Keep left, and then exit left.
Keep left, exit left.
Exit left.
And what was it, 270,000 every 7 days? Like that. Face. Where I stopped and ate breakfast at before I went to bed. I like some good bacon, sausage, and pancake, a couple of biscuits.
Gravy. Keep left.
Broke all the time. I ate too fucking much. I broke all the time because I wouldn't quit buying shit. I'd have that chrome CB radio, that chrome mic, big old whipping antennas. I'd have colorful lights for inside.
Keep right and then turn right.
It was worth it. I wouldn't have changed a thing. that air filter change gauge actually works. Does it change? Keep an eye on it and see. I don't think it does. Car, I have a feeling I'm going to be in that lane. Man, it's closed, isn't it? They're always closed. Oh well. What the hell is that on my screen? Is that in the gate? No, it's on the screen. Oh, a little flash shit. It'll be alright. Son of a bitch. setting a bear trap. Bouncy road. Get over, cop. You just have to scoot out of the way. I'm tired of playing with you.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn left.
No right turns.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
What the hell we got going off in there? Nasty looking water.
Ready to turn left. Turn left.
Oh shit. What'd I hit? You fucking barrier.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. We are safe and sound.
It's pretty to see. Ludicus. All right, let's see if we can find us another one. I'm not a wild but hurt me. $98 a fucking mile. You have to be retarded not to take that. I gotta change something real fast. I can't change it on my stream deck. Oh, give me 1 second. Alrighty, let's lock that. Okay, let's go.
Time to hit the brake.
Get loaded. On the back side. Nope. We'll cut right through here, though.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go. She said it. It's hit the road. Half tank of fuel, got over half tank. 236 miles, we're good to roll. Weighing it at 48,000. Plus the truck, plus the trailer. We're pushed by like 72,000.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Reflection on these windows need to be lowered.
Get ready to turn right.
Hurting the frames.
Turn right. Thank you. turn left. Turn left.
It just sounds like it got something scraping. Bearing's about to go out on something. It's not good, whatever it is.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Keep right, turn right.
Turn right.
God damn, shit or loads. I did add a new skin in. I think I forgot to disable
right,
load one though.
And then exit right. Exit right.
10,000. Pay the loan back, because if I pay the loan back now, then that saves me some money at the end. I'll have the 80% interest or whatever the hell it was. Nice day for drives.
Straight on.
Roger that. Right, it's a four-way stop, so we should be good. Yeah. So I hope we don't have to make that turn, because we wouldn't make it.
Straight on.
Right on, we should go. Rogersville, watch out for those aliens. -50 to -70, then down to 40. Which lane do I gotta be in? Gotta be another lane. Fuck me.
Go straight on.
Motel, motel, internet and Wi-Fi. hourly wait rates.
Straight on. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Go straight on.
You know, flying saucer in this house. Usually there's one that goes flying by.
Go straight on.
What the hell's going on here? Interesting.
Keep left and then turn left.
Couldn't even afford a big gear shifter. I had to get the little tiny one.
Turn left.
We could just sit here and wait for it to cycle back through. They're truckers. Better hurry up, 'cause I gotta pee too.
ready to turn left. Turn left. Finally, we are here.
We're just quick park it because I really gotta go. Alright, let's roll the intro while I'm sitting in shit.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.